Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. So today we're looking at Hikvision's IP intercom and we're going to get our intercom system online so you can view it on your app and you'll be able to get notifications every time someone rings the doorbell. Well, actually your phone's going to ring when the doorbell rings, okay? And to do this, you need to have two things done beforehand. One, have your system connected to the router. So we've got our switch here. We've got one cable to our door station, one cable to our screen, and one cable to our router. All right, guys? So that means it should be online once we activated it. And the second thing you need to do is download the app on your phone, Hik-Connect. Okay? You could download this via Google. Just Google Hik-Connect or go to the Hikvision app store. It's not on traditional app stores, but there is another app you can use, which is on there, called Hilux Vision. Okay, guys? A really good app. Nothing wrong with using that for the intercom, and I'll leave some links below. But right now, let's go ahead and configure our panel so we can get it online. All right, let's zoom in. Now we click on settings to go online. And at the bottom, we click on the three lines. Then we click on configuration at the top. Pop in your password. Okay, now to go to the online settings, we click on the spanner here on the right. And then at the bottom, we've got Hik-Connect server settings. Okay, so let's go ahead and enable that. Now I advise you guys to get a verification code. So we're gonna click on that and type in our verification code, just be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just a code it's gonna ask you on the app, okay? Boom, see, it's already gone connected. So we're online now. So that means now go ahead into Hik-Connect and you'll see a big plus sign once you're in there and that's called add device. So add the device and you're gonna ask you to scan the QR code. Scan this code here on the right, okay? And then it's pretty straightforward, just go next, and then your Hikvision intercom will be on your phone. All right, guys, so as straightforward as that. Now, let's just exit out here. Now, all you have to do to test it is give it a ring, and you'll see your phone ring as well. All right, guys? Now, sometimes there are some security issues and things like that if you're using Hik-Connect. You know, if you've got power saving mode on or something like that, you're not going to get, it's not going to ring. So that is a phone setting, guys. So I would watch out for that. But really, that wraps up the video for today, and we got lots more videos and Hik-Connect and stuff like that on our main channel. Why are you checking it out if you're interested in it? But right now we're finishing this one and we have got a few more videos still on this series. So if you do have one of these intercom setups, I would recommend checking it out. But thanks for watching for now, guys, and hopefully catch you on another one. Cheers. Bye-bye.